Hello, Twin Flames. Thank you for being here, for liking, subscribing, and all the amazing comments and feedback you leave me. It means the world, as you know. It's Super Saturday, and I'm so excited because I'm going to use the Syrian Starseed Tarot. I haven't used these for a while. I'm going to use my favourite Chakra Wisdom cards and the Healing with the Angels, the Heal Yourself reading cards. So thank you, angels, for being with me and all the masculines and all the feminines in the collective right now. What do we need to know? What's going on with the divine feminines right now, please, angels? What guidance have you got for us for the divine feminines? What do we need to know? I'm doing three cards, or what they guide me to here. What do we need to know, please? There we go, for the divine feminine. What do we need to know for the divine masculine, please? What do we need to know for the divine masculine, please, angels? They're guiding me these ones here. And what do we need to know for the journey? Wow, amazing things coming in today. I can feel it. There's real power energy around again. What's going on with the feminines today, please, angels? What guidance have you got for us for the feminines? What do we need to know for the masculines, please, angels? What's going on with the masculines right now, please, angels? What do we need to know? And what's going on with the divine journey? What's going on with the divine journey today? What's going on with the journey? Two cards coming out there, and three cards, one on the top. And what's going on with the feminines? One on the floor. What's going on with the divine masculines today? Three cards for the masculines. And what's going on with the journey, please, angels? Wow. Few cards coming out for the journey then, and one at the bottom and one on the top. Okay, so this is what's going on with the feminines then. I'm starting with the feminines because you're the ones with the power, feminines. You're the ones with the strength and the determination. Wow, look at this. And you're the ones with the help from above. So the angels are guiding you right now, guiding you to listen to music, guiding you to calm your storm, to calm your energy, your emotions. You've got the moon there as well. So you're going to be having high and low emotions today because the moon controls them and the moon is controlling you. So this is about staying in your power no matter what you're going through, because you are strong like the solar card, and this is showing things sparking. Because your masculine is getting ready. Look at this one. It's showing your masculine's heart is opening. Again, I feel solar plexus issues happening here. Stomach problems maybe today. You might maybe feeling that. The candle is burning. So your masculine is preparing for you. So strength coming in here. So send them love. Send them love by sending the spark of light towards them. Because this is what's rejuvenating them right now. Something magical is coming, and it's coming within the next 3 months. We've got three cups there, and they're showing me there's three more seals to break from this door. We've got the seal of compassion, the seal of okay, they're saying the seal of tranquility connected with the compassion as well. This is coming in right now. We've got the seal that's coming in December, which is stability. The same tranquility coming in between these two now. And we've also got the seal of freedom. So peace and tranquility coming in as well. And it's showing you've got the connection with heaven. You've got the help from above right there. And it's all falling into place. We've got passion and fire as things move forward, as you leave the past behind, as you let go of anything that needs your forgiveness right now, as you let go of things no longer serving you, things you need to move away from, situations, jobs, homes, relationships, people, anything toxic or dragging you down, it has to go, because you're ready to defend yourself, feminines, to stand your ground and prepare for what's to come. And people may be asking you for things right now. You may be wanting hands of coming at you. You've got to stay strong here. Stand strong in your power and don't look back, because you're being transformed right now. What's going on with the masculines then? Wow, look at this. Masculines, we've got ascension. So the masculines are ascending right now. They're going through a healing process. I'm feeling emerald crystals around them, Archangel Gabriel and Archangel Raphael. guiding them on, guiding them to heal their hearts, to speak their truth, to bring in amazing abundance. So things are transforming for the masculines. They're starting to feel better. They may be gaining more money, more health on the 3D. It feels like they're getting better. Because we've got the Ace of Crystals there. They show me things rising up, forward motion, clarity coming in. The masculine sitting there contemplating things, wondering what they're going to do, reflecting on their life, because you are their feminine, they know that you are, and the flames are burning. So they are preparing to come forward to you. And again, they keep giving me the number 7. They're showing this here, a forward motion. So trust in this connection. They're letting go right now. They're letting go. They may be procrastinating, but that candle is still burning. So they're taking the time, making the decision, but it's while they let go of the past, release what's no longer serving them, and move away from karmic situations. So what they are doing is unleashing their creativity and working on something big in the 3D, something they can create to bring magic in for them. And they're feeling that right now. They're in pain energy. We've got the 9 and 10 of swords here, showing the confusion, the sleepless nights, the worry, the fact that they've had enough. And we've got the 10 of coins, 10-10, and that was the huge day where the seal was broken, bringing in power. And it's showing this now. They're ready to wipe the slate clean. They are wondering what you're doing. They're thinking about you right now, but they want to create something magical. And they are going through a huge change and transformation to come forward to you. So masculine's doing their work right now, distracting themselves with things on the 3D they can create because they are letting go. It's all in the death card. It's all about the transformation. It's all about the crown chakra being illuminated, the third chakra, the third eye chakra. They're starting to see the truth. The angel is saying clarity is coming in now. And for the journey then, feminines, you're becoming powerful because you're holding the world in your hands. And you know your masculine is seeking answers right now. You're both spending time alone thinking, and it's creating magic because we've got the dolphin there, the loyalty, the playfulness, the beautiful love, and we've got the lover's card. So this is a journey of healing. There's magic coming in right now, magic. It may be hard because of the separation, but you've got your sisters with you. This is what the angel's saying, you are family. You know, we had this coming out this morning on the daily message, we are family. We are family. So it's showing that you've got all your sisters with you right now, the tribe. And this is making you feminine stronger. Strong enough to not worry about the separation, to heal instead, to gain strength and power, and to know that justice is being served. Because you know the masculines are taking off their masks right now. You know that they are coming forward to you because they are already there. That they are standing behind you, drinking you in, tasting you, smelling you. You know that they've got to heal their wounds, that they are still in victim consciousness, that they are still dealing with fear because they are still feeling trapped right now. And it may make you feel rejected, but they are reaching out to you on every single level, letting you know that they are there. So don't feel rejected today, feminines, because your masculine loves you and is dealing with everything to come forward. You'll be feeling the sexual energy, the intensity, the power. You'll be feeling strong here. Strong because you know that your masculine is desiring you, wanting to reach out to you. And I'm going to do a message about the masculines again later, showing their desire. So your twin is with you every step of the way. Trust that the masks are coming off now and things are getting better. The love is real. You know, the trust here is real. It's showing the dolphins for loyalty as well. The true love connection, the unconditional love. So trust that your twin is doing their work. They may be delaying things because they're wondering what to do. They're worried, they're testing the water first, but they are in their ship moving forward. So trust in that today. Things are moving forward, the seals are coming off the door, and all is well. Have a beautiful day, a super Saturday, and I'll see you soon.